coming up out of the mine. Now, what is it that you're gonna find? Now, Molly's, Percocet, Xanax, and all that shit. It's your time now. Yeah, it's over now, cause we need our minds now. Hell yeah, so I'm telling all that shit goodbye now. Not needed around the children now. I tell you, what is the feeling now? It's not healing now, instead it is killing now. Hell yeah, and you out there promoting it. So I tell you right now, you was just the dumbest shit. Yeah, your kids now on drugs because of your songs. Don't that seem like you was the one that was doing the wrong? Hell yeah, now the kids are like zombies in thrones, going around the country and don't know what they got going on. Hell nah, thinking about the things that you have done now. Hell yeah, you might as well have given your kid a gun now. Yeah, cause you know you let them listen to what you call fun now. But now they're a street thug and they robbing someone now. I just push it and tell you not cush it, and then you're gonna have to understand the bush in the hell yeah. Then you're gonna get it, and then you're gonna wish it, and then you're gonna hit it, and then you're gonna get it, and then you're gonna know it, and then you're gonna flow it, and then you're gonna show it. As far as your kids go, they're done. It is over. Yeah, because your kids is now hooked on drugs because of the songs that you like to listen to from silly thugs. Yeah, talking about all your drugs now. Give your kids a big ass hug. Syndrome.